Splot: man's death in Cardiff Park unexplained. Police are appealing for information following the sudden and unexplained death of a man in a city park. The 30-year-old man was found in Moorland Park, in the Splot area of Cardiff, at about 13:15 British summer time on Friday. He was found in the nature trail area of the park, and his next of kin have been informed. South Wales Police are requesting that anyone with information contact the force.